the table from Windows 10 Word file, you can see there is a column. Six columns are there, and we are using two methods to remove it. The first method is you have to go to the home screen. After you go to the home screen, there is a square. You can see the table button. You can just click on it. There's another option called no border. Just select a no border and you can see it has been removed. Now the second option that I'm going to use is just highlight this one using your keyboard, mouse, whatever you have. Just click on this one, highlight it, and then click on backspace. Once you click on backspace, you can see it will automatically remove. So I hope you understand this one. So thank you.